Alright, this is Thursday, March the 12th, 2015. It's 2:48 p.m. Once again, pardon the voice. Anyway, wanted to make a quick video regarding today's weather. Actually, amazingly enough, we broke a record today for the daytime high. The original record was 6.9 degrees Celsius in 2007. And currently in Winnipeg, it is 7.1 at the airport and 7.3 at the Forks. So we've broken the March 12th daytime high record from 2007. So there you go. This is the first record we've broken is daytime high probably since October. But of course, given Environment Canada, the way they predict and the way they give numbers, you never know from day to day what you're actually seeing. You know, you go from one day, here's the projected high, here's the record, suddenly, whoops, it's not even close anymore. So you gotta wonder how close it really is. But anyway, nice to see the weather's getting a little bit better, and hopefully this coming week, temps are going to be above normal. I believe Sunday is supposed to be like 13 Celsius, but we should be able to break a record that day. Don't know what it is, but would be nice to start seeing some fall here. Some records fall, not the season. Anyway, that's it for that, and yeah, let's bring on spring and get her done.